A lawsuit has been filed to force the name of former state Senator Nathaniel Oaks off the June primary ballot. It was filed by three voters in Oaks' Baltimore district. Oaks pleaded guilty to fraud after he resigned last month. The Maryland State Board of Elections says Oaks met all the requirements to appear on the ballot as of the filing deadline. Maryland law freezes the primary ballot nearly 4 months in advance.